So what's good, guys? It's Friday morning. It is now 11 o'clock, quarter past 11. Just finished with clients for the morning. So now just off to train push. Still getting over the flu, so let's see how we get on.
Yeah. All you self-promoters are janky. We established like the Yankees. This whole fucking game thankless. We moving militant, but somehow you the one tanking. No limit to where I could take it. And you know me as a crisp bottle sender, check pick-upper. I thought we looked out for one another. Saw us all as brothers in a struggle, too blessed to be humble. I guess it's different in the city I come from. All of a sudden I got people showing how much they truly resent me. They hold a meaning, dispels envy, they trying to tempt me. The higher I get, the less they accept me. Even had the OGs try and press me, ha 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 ha. No way out cause I'm already in it. I'm not attending when I do a show and get a ticket. Good business can clean millions, I got the vision. I been had it since no scrubs and no pigeons. Even back when I wasn't as poppin'. When they told me take a R&B nigga on the road, and I told them no and drew for Kendrick and Rocky. I tried to make the right choices with the world watching. Mike never tried to rap like Pac. Pac never tried to sing like Mike. Those my dad's words to me when I asked him how to make it in life. And I always said my mother gave the greatest advice.
So two exercises down. Face press, military press. Now on to some funky stuff.
Yeah, look at me now, they look at me like the golden child. Can't nobody hold me down. Especially not right now. Certain shit is just too wild to reconcile. Take that, no love in their heart, so they fake that. DiCaprio level, the way they play that. Damn nigga, what is that? You don't hear no songs, they hit my phone like you did that. They even hit my line like where you been at. It's always on some shit like when can I get a favor, or where my bitch at. Like I'm about to tell you where she been at. Costa Correas, I got a kidnap. She ain't sorry and I ain't sorry. It's too late for sorry. Green, white and red on my body, cause I'm dipped in Ferrari. All she wanna do is get high and listen to party. She complain, I tell the driver to drop her at Barney's. My summer diet is just rosé and calamari. Look, now you got me started. I'm the black sheep, rest in peace to Chris Farley. I got a lot to lose, cause in every situation I'm the bigger artist, always gotta play it smarter. Y'all shook up, I'm here on the cook up. Cameras pointing every time I look up. That's why I gotta duck behind Chubb's shoulder just to hit the cush up. Sponsorship dollars are sky high. He be like, Drake, will you please stop smoking la la? Chubb's why I try, I'm a thug, I'm a die high. Got the rose pink tinted lenses, it's a Wednesday. Architects taking dimensions, they redoing the entrance. Yeah, redoing the entrance, kinda like when you niggas drop on some again and again shit. And you still never quite get it. Meantime, Drizzy over there trying to make it dance to this. Yeah, I make it dance to this. I roll big body, wide body, Calabasas, roll winder, sunshining, wax tires. See Chris Jenner, I beep twice and I wave. The rest of you boys, I blow keeks right in your face. Pistol by my bed, I'm asleep, but I'm awake for that one night when niggas try reach inside my safe. Don't push me, cause I'm way too uneasy.
So just finished a good push session, finished with some mobility walks, some farmers walks as well. Met some lad, Paul, gymnast, works with mobility and S&C. So give me some good tips on how to save me knee because I've been having a few issues. So now time to get home and record the first episode of the podcast, which will be live, should be today because it's going to be unedited, and then crack on with the rest of my day. So now at home, got my mic on, just a little mic for the podcast. This is my setup at the moment. Currently in a bedroom, in a chair with some washing on. So, yeah, going for the first podcast episode, and then go from there. So, just finished editing the podcast, and had a post-workout meal of chicken breast in like a barbecue sauce with couscous or couscous. Yeah, so just waiting for this to upload to iTunes now. Then I'm going to get myself showered. And then, don't know what I'm doing tonight yet. Maybe go for some food. So I'm going to end this video here. Hope you find this video was good. If you do, like them. Subscribe to the channel. I'm going to put more content out on a weekly basis. So yeah, thank you.